You there?
Yeah, sorry.
That's all right. Good news.
I can just
squeeze the mower through that gap.
Okay. Cool.
I can get started now if you want. I've got a sponsor, Claritine, for this video.
Yeah.
So I can knock this over for no charge.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because it's a big job.
I know.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so we're going to clear a path for the flail mower. This stuff we've got to move out of the way. Okay, I'm now of the belief that I can squeeze the flail mower through here, but I'm going to hit it with the line trimmer first, the brush cutter. This isn't even a big yard. But that is, it's a lot of grass there. Righty, another free Mow Friday is done. I will be back next week to do the front. Actually, I'm starting it today. I just haven't got time to get it in the video by my deadline, but this turned out sensational. It was a little bit scary when I got here. That flail mower, Phil the Flail Mower. The flail mower has a name. It is Phil. Absolutely took care of this. Made my life a hell of a lot easier. But don't forget, we do have a podcast now on the Turf and Tools channel, as well as the vlogs. If you did like the vlogs on this channel, they're now on my Turf and Tools channel. Go check that out. If you do like Free Mow Fridays, make sure you're following, make sure you're subscribed. I'll see you next week.